And so basically I'm proving that you cowboy country and western and the rap artist and let's see, the carnies program those girls to you guys' own taste and liking and made them believe false claims, as opposed to, like I said, the intent that some people actually wanted, that they knew was going to work.